Norfolk Southern has agreed to a $600 million settlement over the East Palestine train derailment. The proposed payout will settle several class action lawsuits. One of their trains derailed in February of 2023, spilling toxic chemicals into the community. The settlement still needs to be approved by a court. According to attorneys, the agreement provides for payment to residents and businesses in the area. And